Like, whenever I first started doing comedy, a lot of comedians actually talked to me in the beginning. I'm like, wow, this is great. I'm instantly accepted. Turned out they were just looking for coke.